Okay, right now we're waiting on the guys to load up. Doing this video with Lone Star Beer. They came out and donated a lot of food on the east side, right here off 59. Not in my hood right now, but you know, everyone needs some help. We're gonna show y'all a lot of the damage that was caused down here in Houston after Hurricane Harvey. Get out these people way, man. These streets are like jam-packed. So many people need to eat. A lot of people can't get to stores, no grocery stores and stuff like that. People don't have food. It's a great thing that Lone Star
Beer. We got food over here, y'all want some, man?
Oh yeah, we got some. I'm over here filming.
Oh, okay, you the photographer. Okay, my bad.
No problem. I appreciate you though. Just pull over here and wait on these guys, so we're gonna follow them over to one of the disaster areas. But man, there's some people that got hit real hard, man. Man, we the news people today, but just left.
Come on, man, hurry up.
This gonna be our last. This gonna be our last story of the day, y'all. Cause there's so many, there's so much other stuff to do. Fire. So you mix crazy fire. Exactly, a crazy fire, and you got a this torrential downpour is going on. So basically, she has water, flood, fire damage, everything. The whole house was completely gone, man. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. Like I couldn't even really just stand there too long, man. Cause, man, I was just about to. Man, that hit my heart right there, man.